to execute excellent submarine cable systems and projects, installation capabilities, experience, know-how, technological expertise and knowledge is key. As Prysmian Group, the undisputed leader in the submarine interconnection and subsea cable installation, we have heavily invested in recent years to upgrade our vessels fleet, our burial tools and installation capabilities, in order to meet the demand of the industry and to ensure unmatched manufacturing and installation capabilities. Introducing the Prysmian fleet of state-of-the-art cable-laying vessels. Giulio Verne, Cable Enterprise, and Ulisse. Offering extended project versatility, high-tech innovative capabilities, no matter how challenging the conditions. Giulio Verne is a DP2 cable-laying vessel with the largest operational capacity and versatility in the world, built for the most challenging subsea operations. The vessel has a 7,000-ton carousel capacity and is equipped with a unique 55-ton capstan for power cable lays in very deep waters. And she is versatile, capable of working on any kind of subsea and offshore project, from shallow to deep water, including simultaneous laying and burial with Prysmian-owned burial machines. With an extensive track record on a variety of diverse subsea construction projects around the world, she is well known in the market as a reliable and robust unit, capable of handling the harshest environmental conditions. Cable Enterprise is a DP2 cable laying vessel able to maneuver from very shallow water to deep waters. She has unmatched green credentials, the capability to ground in tidal areas, and an extended mooring system for cable installations in very shallow water. Cable Enterprise's propulsion system is capable of autonomously maintaining her position while simultaneously laying and burying cable, with an enviable DP capability, ensuring she can hold position in harsh weather conditions. Also, significantly, she maintains her capability to beach out completely and operate in very shallow waters, with a 7 independent mooring point system. Her powerful propulsion systems, combined with the 180-ton pull-ahead anchor winch, enable operations with heavy-duty cable plows for hard seabed cable burial operations. Ulisse is a cable-laying vessel equipped for offshore cable installation operations. She is capable of transporting 7,000 tons of cable in a 28-meter diameter carousel and can be equipped with a carousel loading pickup arm and a stern-mounted cable chute for loading and surface lay operations. The vessel has a 9-point spread mooring system, enabling her to meet the operating requirements even in harsh environmental conditions. This diverse range of vessels allows Prysmian to cater for the majority of installation scenarios, from shallow water to deep water, soft soils to hard soils, single cable to bundled cables, ensuring project efficiency and safety at all times, no matter how challenging the conditions. We are a one-stop shop solution provider with complete cable project management capabilities, and the engineering capability, flexibility, and responsiveness to mobilize our modular and subsea equipment at short notice to meet clients' ever-changing needs. Prysmian Group, the world leader in end-to-end submarine cable solutions and systems.